Sir, it is a fact that judges cannot remember all the orders they pass each day. Therefore, my first question is whether the ministry acknowledges this fact and would introduce courtroom recording of proceeding which can serve as reference for judges, client and in higher courts of appeal and create greater transparency and speed of justice system process.
Yes.
Sir, my second question, it is no secret that India is in deep unemployment crisis and employing the already employed is a mockery on the unemployed. Therefore, my second question is whether the ministry is aware rather than appointing retired judges from high courts and Supreme Court in terminal conducting competitive examination in the lines of civil service to fill up those posts whose create job opportunity and greater transparency and maintain independently of terminal, sir.